Hello everyone, I am so happy to see you. According to YouTube Analytics, over 70% of you guys are not subscribed to the channel. If you guys want Pugsley to eat this month, I suggest you do so. Enjoy the video, guys. I love you guys forever and always.
Does Zach build Warmogs first, or does he build Sunfire? I don't know if it's better or not. I'm just playing it because I have more fun with it, and it is quite strong right now, so why not? To be truthful, I do not know, like, if it's better, but I'm having more fun with it, so I'm just gonna do it. Actually so hard because you know he knows you're going for the blobs, so he's just E on top of you, but if you don't go for them, he's healing so much HP. It's like, that's why it's so hard. I'm just dead, I guess. That's what it is. TP timer should be good for Warmogs, hopefully. As long as I don't die, I guess. Okay, we chillin'. What's yours is mine. Nice, he's got like conditioning. That'll help. Yeah, Zach doesn't need to build Warmogs first because he just heals infinite anyways, so what's even the point? Bro. At least Fiddle got them. Okay, I need 900 gold. Yep. That Champ is crazy. Dang, of course Kha'Zix is here. Go. That was really good by Fiddle. Well played. I need my boots. We'll take it. It's 2-for-1. We'll take it. This is Hit Baron or Jag. It's kind of unfortunate, I guess. We can hit it. Okay, I got too much gold. I gotta back. Okay, zone Kha'Zix off. Drag, hit drag. Okay, tower back, lock it.
Peace.
Dang. Fiddle just shreds. Okay. 1K sacks. I could have killed him. Okay, that should be GG. This game's kind of stressful because everyone just kind of kept dying, but you know what? We're all good. And I got solo killed early like 2 times, I think. Not too bad, not too bad. Fiddle hard carried. Very hard. Okay, healing. Oh my god, bro. I can never kill that. 70k. Self-medicated. Dang, Zach's still out for me on that. Well, it is what it is. We still won. I had to go for the kill because Viego is here. More mogs, baby. Dang, a flash. Oh, my team is cooked. Champ almost killed me, by the way. is Zaya doing? Okay, it's actually winnable. Tower should be ours. Nice. It's unfortunate. At least I'm selling them off a little bit. Oh my god, I'm so tanky. Hey, that's kind of clean. Didn't get the drag, but got Vhagar. Or Zaya. Go, go. No way we lose, bro. No way I lose this game, by the way. It's so unlucky, bro. I play so well versus Irelia. I even got ganked so many times. But I still won the matchup just to lose. Unlucky, bro. Oh no, man. I feel like this is so unlucky, bro. Look at this. Like, what am I meant to do? I'm literally doing almost all their damage combined. Like, what? In a counter matchup, by the way. It is what it is, bro. I guess we just move on, go next. GG.